We begin at 11 with some breaking news out of New Bedford, where a police detective has been shot and rushed to the hospital.
Police